See, there's no law enforcement agents here or personnel trying to inform what's going on.